Hello friends, welcome to Apple Friendly. In this video, I'll show you how you can assign custom ringtones and vibrations to your favorite contacts so that it makes easy to determine who's calling before you even see the caller ID. So without further ado, let's get started. So first up, open your contacts app or phone app on your iPhone. So these are my contacts. As you can see, I have created these contacts for a demo purpose. You will have your own contact list here. So let us start editing these contacts. For a demo purpose, I'll start with A1. So this is my contact. As you can see, there is no information regarding ringtone and vibration in this area because all ringtones and vibrations are set to default. And once we are through with the process, you will see your custom ringtone and vibration pattern for this contact here. So to start with, tap edit at top right corner. Now we are in editing mode. As you can see, these ringtones are set to default, and to change it, tap on ringtone. So here is the list of all the ringtones on your system. Some of them are preloaded and provided by Apple. You can choose one of them, or you can create your own custom ringtones, and to do that, see the link in the description. I have created Jack Sparrow as a custom ringtone, and I have chosen this for this demo purpose. Now let us go and choose the vibration pattern. So here you can choose the vibration pattern from the default list, that is the list given by Apple, or you can make your own custom vibrations. And to do that, again there is a link in the description which will show you how you can create custom vibration step by step. I am not going to create any custom vibration now. I have chosen it from the default list, preloaded list, so I'll just go back. And as we are done setting up vibration and ringtone settings, I'll just press done to exit again. As you can see, it is showing up here, your custom ringtone and vibration. Similarly, you can create your custom ringtone and vibration pattern for your text tone also. And to do that, just tap on text tone. Here you have default preloaded list provided by Apple. You can choose your favorite text tone from this preloaded list, or you can create your own custom text tone. And to do that, see the link in the description. Now I'll choose the text tone from the default list for a demo purpose. And now let us set up the vibration pattern. As you can see here, there's a vibration option. So let's tap on it. So here is a list of default vibration patterns provided by Apple. So you can choose one of them, or you can scroll down and create your own custom vibration pattern. And to do that, there is a link in the description. So I'll not set up any vibration pattern now. I'll just come out of it. Now I'll press done, as we have done setting up our vibration and ringtone pattern. And finally, tap on done again to close the settings. So now, as you can see here, earlier this field was empty and now it is showing up particular ringtones and vibration patterns that we have set up for this particular contact event. So you can repeat this setting for all your contacts or all your favorite contacts. So that's it for this video guys. Hope it helps you. Give it a thumbs up if you like the video. And comment if you want me to make more videos like this. Thank you for watching. Subscribe and stay tuned for my next videos.